Silverberg fires it up just past Kessler, who's trying to redirect it. Puck picked up here by Fowler. Puck played up. Maroon steps in and runs into lots of traffic. They can't clear it. Fowler moving up, shooting, save, rebound, and throw. Score! That's it! And that's it. Corey Perry from Maroon and Fowler at 2:26 is the official. Shattered, Jean's frayed, but what an effort.
Again, the nuts to goal by Perry from Maroon and Fowler at 2:26. Your final score!
What a series. Calgary gave Anaheim the Western Conference champion, regular season point leader, everything they could handle. Pushed them right to the brink at Corey Perry. We weren't even sure if he'd back in this game, able to come back. Not quite understand. There you see Matt Stajan most likely apologizing for that cut, that hit. Kari Rommel, who was amazing in tonight's game. Didn't know if the Ducks were able to get three past them. Eventually they had to go to overtime to do so. Get them to the Western Conference Final.
Your tickets to round three of the Stanley Cup playoffs, and then your success can be part of our house, our team, as the Ducks battle the Chicago Blackhawks for a trip to the Stanley Cup
playoffs. Matt Bolesky, the team wins the game and the series, and I guess you do it in the kind of fashion Anaheim has done all year, coming back. What's the feeling for you right now?
This is fun. That's what you play for right here. No, it's a great battle by our team all series. Freddie stood tall when we needed him, and of course, Perry scores that overtime goal. So it's just a great feeling.
And for you, 5 goals in 5 games—you set a franchise record. Have you ever been on a roll quite like this one?
Not in the NHL. It's nice. It's coming out working hard every game, trying to contribute for our team, and just happy to be able to do it this round.
I know you said you grew up idolizing Wendell Clark. Coach's corner, Don Cherry, was talking about you last night. Is this every Canadian kid's dream?
That is for sure. It's always great when, when you get Don saying something about you being on Coach's corner. That is a kid's dream. So it's been a lot of fun. All my family's staying up watching at home. So keep watching, guys.
Matt, thanks for this. I'll let you celebrate with your teammates.
Thanks.
Guys?
From Matt Bolesky, and what a finish. Corey Perry scoring the winner, 2:26 into overtime.
Good pickup there by Patrick Maroon on the game-winning goal. Kicks it back to Getzlaff, and Cam Fowler does a good job getting it down to the net, and it's been the case all series long, the size and strength of Anaheim winning the day around the front of Calgary's net. Maroon battling Russell, and then Corey Perry just getting his stick on it just before Kari Rommel could get his glove over top of it. And Corey Perry, where he scores all his goals from, the lip of the crease, gets the biggest one of the series to put the Ducks on through to the third round. And Kari Rommel didn't like the fact that he felt he was pushed on the initial contact from Corey Perry. But it was all those pucks, a sense of inevitability with Anaheim. And Kari Rommel, ever the competitor, this is well after the end of the game. About to shake hands, and he still doesn't want to accept that it's over for the Calgary Flames in this incredible year and run that they have been on. And Bob Hartley pulled all the right strings all year long, had all the right words to say, does it one more time. And for Bruce Boudreau, didn't know he could jump so high, never been to the third round in the NHL playoffs. Murray, he can finally breathe a sigh of relief as the Ducks take home ice against Chicago. And look at that smile, says it all for Bruce Boudreau.
No doubt about the first star, Corey Perry, who gets the game winner. Kari Rommel, what a night from him. And Matt Bolesky, who was probably the best player for Anaheim in this series. A goal in every game, that's a franchise record. A five-game goal-scoring streak. So the Flames' fantastic season comes to an end. They lose 3-2, and the Ducks move on to the Western Conference Championship. That's the story here in Anaheim. Up next, Sportsnet Central. So long for now.
Oudler se fait frapper dans le dos par Lindholm, mais ça glisse jusqu'à le gardien Anderson. Et attention, Bielski se met dans l'échappée, une fête! Arrête de Rameau!
Qui a bien pas fait le premier geste, seulement suivi Bielski et fait l'arrêt avec son gant.
Et quel match de Rameau! Kessler devant Russell. Et Bielski qui avait la victoire au bout du bâton. En territoire neutre. Fowler renvoie chez lui. Pour Lindholm. C'est pour Maroon. Territoire adverse. En retrait à Getzlaff. De l'autre côté à Fowler qui lance. Le retour. Maroon tente de tirer. On lance. Et cut! Les Ducks qui l'ont emporté. Éliminent les Flames.
L'échec avant. Le gros trio qui fait encore une fois des siennes. Corey Perry. Patrick Maroon, on va être un général des Ducks, ainsi que son adjoint. Alors, on est très heureux de la situation. Est-ce qu'on dit que le filet ne sera pas bon? C'est déjà de voir, justement. Et là, Rameau, lui, espère qu'on va aller à la reprise.
Et là, Rameau qui ouais. Clame qu'il n'y a pas bu.
Quel travail, encore une fois, du gros trio cette fois-ci. Eux qui ont eu des difficultés, là. Et Bob Hartley qui vient justement saluer Bruce Boudreau. Mais donnons beaucoup de crédit aux Flames de Calgary, qui n'ont jamais abandonné une équipe très résiliente à l'image de leur entraîneur. Les Ducks en ont eu plein les bras, plein les mains avec les Flames. Est-ce que c'est Corey Perry finalement qui a marqué le filet ou Patrick Maroon?
Et si c'était Perry, là, ça indique tout le courage de l'athlète, hein, blessé dans ce qui semblait être assez sévère en deuxième période.
Il est revenu quand même au jeu. Très heureux, évidemment. Quel travail! On a vu quand même Kessler qui a frappé le poteau des buts sur un très bon arrêt de Kari Rameau. Et cette fois-ci, on a sûrement convergé devant son filet. Beaucoup de pression. Et on voit les joueurs là, qui se serrent la main. Mais quel travail! Puis quelle expérience de la part des jeunes joueurs. On voit à l'écran ici, là, justement, Johnny Gaudreau. Expérience extraordinaire qui a été fantastique dans les séries éliminatoires. Sam Bennett, Sean Monahan, les très bons jeunes joueurs des Flames de Calgary. Profitons cette expérience-là pour le futur, Jean-Philippe.
Oui. Et Rameau a beau avoir plaidé sa cause.
Il a été tout simplement incroyable ce soir. Les Flames, je peux vous dire que les Ducks en ont eu plein les bras.